you know, it's always like that. But let's get started. Are you guys? Oh, hold on. There's nothing in here yet.
Wait, is it supposed to be playing noise?
Not yet. It's counting down in silence, but I'm going to start it over. Do me a favor. Everybody is muting. If you guys can't hear the introduction, then let me know. Friends, welcome to the first.
Hello.
Oh, sorry. Hold on. I'm gonna stop it there. Well, welcome to the first Aiton Mass Singer. Applause. Yay. All right, good. I can see you on the screen. This takes some getting used to, but you know, I'm getting there. All right, I'm your host, Miss Dozier, and tonight our contestants will be competing head to head for the grand prize of $50, courtesy of my committee, the Family Engagement Committee. Let's give it up for the FEC. Woo! Yes. Ooh. Money. Thank you. All right. So tonight we have a total of Tonight we have a total of six singers fighting in three rounds for one thing and one thing only. Winner of the Aiton Masked Singer. Here to help, let's say hello to our panel. We have librarian extraordinaire, Miss Randall.
Welcome, everyone. Welcome.
We have paraprofessional and coach of DC Scores, Miss McCullough.
Welcome to Aiton Mass Singer. Let's do this.
Yes. And DC Teacher of the Year, Mr. Diaz.
Hey, welcome everybody. Thank you for joining Mass Singer.
Yeah, but that is not all. Tonight, we have a couple of special guests. I know that we have one of them here with us today. Let me see if the other one is here. Is Dr. Holmes checked in? All right, so when he gets here, I will introduce him. But he was my special guest. I will tell you guys about him later. All right, we have another special guest who will be joining the panel. So you guys have just met our three panelists. We have another panelist who will be joining tonight. He is no stranger to Aiton. Let's welcome back Mr. Gorham.
Thank you, Ms. Dozier. And what's up, Aiton family? How is everyone? Thank you for inviting me to participate in the Masked Singer. I'm super excited to see who's going to be on display tonight. And who's going to bring home the number one trophy? Is it a trophy? Is it a microphone? What do we get?
We don't have no trophy, but, you know, we can hook them up with the money. The trophy wasn't in the budget. Trophies are expensive. Mr. Gorham is now the principal at, shout out your school.
CW Harris, home of the Mighty Vikings. And I am literally up the street. I am less than a mile from Aiton. Just cross over East Capitol Street and walk up the hill and you are going to find me.
Oh, man. Welcome back. We are so glad to have you back. Mr. Gorham, for those of you who do not know him or maybe new to Aiton, Mr. Gorham was our assistant principal last year, and this year he has his own school to run. So congratulations on your promotion. All right, so each round, three singers will perform, but only one can move forward from each round. It's a double unmasking. Before we get started, your cameras can stay on, but it is important that all microphones are turned off. I'll repeat that again. It's important that all microphones are turned off. Our FEC double agents are on standby to help with this. Select audience members will have an opportunity to speak. However, during the show, everyone should keep your microphones turned off. Okay, enough business. Let's meet our first contestant. Are you ready? Say, oh yeah. All right. So let's meet our first
contestant. Oh yeah.
Oh, thank you. I heard the oh yeah. You guys are gonna have to unmute with that thing. Okay. All right, I need your energy. Okay, so put your umbrellas down and look up because it's the rainbow. That was
hello. I'm so excited to be a part of this competition. I've always loved music, from singing to playing instruments and dancing. My quick feet even got me recognized in a different way when I was in school. I decided to be the rainbow because you can usually find rainbows after a cleansing rain as the light reflects to show all of the beautiful colors. The colors represent how we should live our lives with variety. As I like to say, make sure you live in the rainbow.
All right, panelists, do we have any guesses? Do you know who Rainbow might be?
I think it's the principal.
Oh, I think it's the principal. All right. Okay, panelists, do you have any guesses?
I don't have any guesses yet. That is a tough one, but I'm taking notes though.
Yes, pay attention to the clue.
Well, I think the clue is
You're taking notes. Audience members, while you have to stay on mute, you can use the chat. So audience members, if you want to put your guesses in the chat, please do that at this time, okay? Audience members, you're going to hit up the chat. The only people who are unmuting at this time will be the panelists. Those are our Ms. McCullough, Ms. Randall, and Mr. Diaz. But panelists, feel free. The chat is all yours. I see a guest already. Okay. Thank you. All right. Let's keep this show going. Rainbow.
Today's a new day, but there is no sunshine, nothing but clouds, and it's dark in my heart, and it feels like a cold night. Today's a new day, but where are my blue skies? Where is the love and the joy that you promised me? Tell me it's all right. I almost gave up, but a power that I can't explain fell from heaven like a shower now. See, I smile, even though I hurt. See, I smile. I know God is working, but I smile, even though I've been here for a while. I smile, smile. It's so hard to look up when you've been down. I sure would hate to see you give a now. You look so much better when you smile. Today's a new day, but there is no sunshine.
nothing but clouds, and it's dark in my heart, and it feels like a cold night. Today's a new day. But tell me, where are my blue skies? Where is the joy and the love that you promised me? Tell me it's all right. I almost gave up, but a power that I can't explain.
At the beginning when I heard the words of the speaker, and now I think it's someone else. Rainbow, let me tell you, I could feel your smile behind that beautiful mask. Thank you for taking the time to dress up so wonderfully. We love you, Rainbow.
Yes.
Yeah. Rainbow, you had great control of your voice, great tone. You know, you really emotionally connected with the song. Thank you for your costume was amazing. You know, such a great performer. So thank you for coming out.
Yes, I'd like to piggyback off of Mr. Diaz. The costume was lovely. I really liked it. And the singing, oh man, you just feel it. You just feel it. It was in there.
Yeah, I was feeling it. Rainbow got me smiling. I hope you guys are smiling. While we go on to our next mystery singer, this singer is Where the Money Resides, Where the Money Resides. Do y'all know that? No? Too young? Okay.
That's funny.
They don't know that.
Or at least the pot of gold. You can bet your lucky charms on the four-leaf clover.
I'm wearing this funny clover costume because I know that I'm lucky. I'm lucky to have my family, and every day that we have on this earth. Even though my favorite number is three, I have four leaves that represent my family, winning, and accomplishing. My world is so colorful. The moon and groove. A baby shark keeps me on my toes. Between singing, dancing, and making friends. Outside of teaching, cooking is my passion. I love to bring my friends food, and I love to share with those that are close. I am also passionate about sports.
Let's get into four leaf clover.
I have a All right, four leaf
clover. Go ahead. You have a comment?
No, I thought you wanted to know who I thought it was.
Oh, save it to the end. Save it to the end this time.
I can.
All right. Now this is a story all about how my life got turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I tell you how I became a prince of a town called Belle.
I see y'all.
And my
your uncle in Bel Air. I begged Dan Peter with her day after day, but she packed her suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like? This might be all right. I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and nice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was red, but I thought, man, forget it, you're home to Bel Air. I pulled up to the house about 7:08, and I yelled to the cabbie, you're home,
smile later.
Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air.
All right, judges. All right, judges. Yes, let's give it up for Queen Clover. I see the audience is going off. All right, panelists, tell us what you think. Any guesses?
I absolutely have a guess, and I just got to say that took me back. I was in here doing a little dance with the four-leaf clover.
I know, right?
reminisce a little bit on them Fresh Prince of Bel-Air days.
Oh, yeah.
Fresh Prince of Bel-Air days. So I definitely appreciate all of the energy that the four-leaf clover brought.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Four-leaf clover did a good job. Good job.
Definitely.
Before the clover, lots of confidence, energy, and the delivery was fantastic. But I just can't figure out who it is, though. Still thinking.
I think I know exactly.
I have a clue.
One of those clues gave her or him away.
Okay.
I have my guess locked and loaded for this one. I'm ready.
This is Miss.
Oh, yeah.
Does anyone think that this is Miss Hardy? It has to be, right?
That was my, you know, first guess.
No.
I have Mr. Simeon in mind too.
Oh, that's a good one. That's a great one. All right, we're gonna keep things going. Audience, make sure you're on mute, and we're gonna keep it going. Mr. Dozier made up this next clue, okay? I think it's kind of corny, but you guys can let me know. It's you jive turkeys ain't ready for this. Let's give it up for the coolest cat.
I'm the coolest cat at Aiton Elementary and love to spend time speaking to students. I've been living my best 9 lives and always land on my feet. I've spent lots of time traveling the world in search of new adventures. I've traveled to Africa, South America, and Canada. I love lasagna just like my brother Garfield.
We're going to keep going.
Definitely charismatic.
Yes. Yeah. Oh, somebody thinks it's you, Mr. Diaz. Oh, okay.
Maybe. Never know.
Somebody said it was you. You got the moves. Okay. All right. I'm seeing an audience member. I see a couple audience members with their hands up. Who's number 236? 334. All right, I'm gonna go to. Let me go to Anthony Mode. I know Anthony is ready. Come on, Freddy Krueger.
That's Mr. Adam.
I don't know.
We'll see.
I know his house looks like.
That might have been a virtual background.
It could have been. All right, we're going to keep this show moving. It is, one of them are headed to the finale, and the other two are unmasking. It is up to you, the audience. Now is the time to vote. Let's see. Let's get these votes up. Vote for your round one winner now. This is so exciting. I should have had some music, like voting music. Like, do, 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 do. Sing along.
All right, Elizabeth.
Oh, do, 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 do. No, no.
We have Rainbow in the lead, followed by Four Leaf Clover, Cool Cat. Keep voting.
Keep voting.
Of 99 people.
Whoa.
Right.
You guys have 15 more seconds to get your votes in. And you get to listen to me sing the Jeopardy song again.
Is the vote close? My vote is locked.
I'm wishing you.
Yes, you can vote for yourselves. Everybody can vote. The panelists can vote. Panelists, who are you guys voting for?
Well, I have a toss up between Rainbow and Four Leaf Clover.
All right. What about you? What about the rest of you?
I'm not telling who I'm voting for.
Oh, you're not telling. Okay.
I'm the guest host is telling who he voted for.
Panelists, it's y'all turn. Turn it up. Y'all can talk about who y'all voting for. You can talk about the moves. You can talk about the songs.
I enjoyed all three, but I'm gonna tell you this.
Is it time for that?
you kicked off this event with the Rainbow, and the energy was just totally infectious. I appreciated the costume, the energy, and I was over here smiling just like the song. So
yes.
Rainbow gets my vote.
Yes. All right, audience, clapping it up. Okay, panelists, now it is time to get ready to unmask. Now I do have some music for that. Let me switch my, there we go. Here we go. So, audience, you guys are going to chant, take it off. Take it off.
All right.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Take it off. Take it off.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Hold on.
Take it off.
Take it off. All right. FBC, I need you guys muting. All right. So this is what we are going to do. We're gonna start with our winner that got the least number of votes. And I am sorry, but that person is the coolest cat. Coolest cat, can you please unmute coolest cat? Keep your mask on. Coolest cat, I'm so sorry that you got the least number of votes, but thank you for participating. How, what was it
Can you take it off?
What was this experience like for you?
Well, I just want to thank everyone. I know that I did not perform at my best today, but I'll be coming back next time with better and better dance moves.
I have no clue who that is.
All right.
It's Mr. Adam.
All right, no, audience, stay on mute, Mr. Adam. Audience, you have to use the chat, okay? All right, so that our contestants can hear, we are going to let the recording play.
Mr. Adam.
All right, Mr. Adam.
I knew it.
Good job.
It's second out song.
Thank you all for giving me a chance. Thank you
for doing this, Mr. Adam.
That is all I can ask, is a chance to showcase my talents.
Yes.
Good job, Mr. Adam. All right, and now it's time for our second contestant who will be going home tonight. That person is, drum roll please. Four Leaf Clover!
Four Leaf Clover.
That was good. Oh, I'm sorry, Four Leaf Clover, where are you? Four Leaf Clover, are you here, Four Leaf? Oh, yeah, Four Leaf is here. Four Leaf, let's go ahead and hold on. We're going to play the Take It Off music first.
Hi, everyone.
Hello. Yes, give it up for Miss Gaskin. Three teacher Miss Gaskin. Wow, Miss Gaskin, what was this experience like for you?
Nervous. I was nervous the whole time, but it was fun. Never sing, even in my class. So I think it's the first time heard me do anything outside of teach. So it was fun.
Oh, you did fantastic. Let me tell you, I don't know many people that know all the words to the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air.
Every episode, I know the words front to back. I have them recorded on my DVR. So yes, I know every word.
Well, let's give Miss Gaskin a round of applause.
Great job, Gaskin.
Great job. And that means that Rainbow is headed to the final round. So Rainbow, hold off. We will meet you very soon.
Woo-hoo.
All right, Rainbow. All right.
There you go, Rainbow.
Good job, Rainbow. All right. We're gonna keep the judges. Are you a panelist? Are you impressed?
Definitely. Yeah, they
absolutely. I'm ready thank for round two. Who we got? Who we got coming to the stage in round two?
Yeah.
Did a wonderful job.
Yeah, it, I mean, really, really great job.
To yes.
Everyone in round one. Let's call oh, wow. up the audience members. Let's see. Audience, what are you thinking? Did you know who the contestants were?
Yes. Oh, which one's the
nope.
No? Okay. All right. I'm seeing the
Miss Dozier.
Yes.
I know that somebody's paying attention in class because Miss Boyd said that was Mr. Adams' background, and that's how she knows it's him. So somebody paying attention in Spanish class. I know that's right. Miss Boyd.
I didn't know what to think about that one. I said, oh man.
I know. Hey, Adam, I had to process it for a second.
That too, Anthony said, because I know what his house looks like. I'm yeah. like,
look, teaching in 2020. Mm-hmm. 2020.
They know what the kitchen looks like. They know.
Look, he said, my plants. I said, Lord.
That's hilarious. All right, we're going to keep this show rolling. The talent has been off the charts.
Absolutely.
And we still have three singers left. This magical creature is rarely ever seen, but here tonight, let's welcome Unicorn!
I love you.
Hello everyone, it is the Unicorn. I really enjoy rainbows and sparkly things and sunshine, and my favorite activities are, well, eating and singing and dancing, but most of all, I like to have fun.
Hey, Unicorn.
Definitely. I liked what I saw, Unicorn. You were delicate in that outfit and still was like, check on me tonight. All right, Unicorn.
Yes.
Those were some pretty cool moves, Unicorn. What'd you think about the vocals, guys?
I definitely thought that it was soulful, even in that outfit. I felt that he was really himself. I thought it was a great performance by a creature hardly ever seen. Thank you, Unicorn, for allowing us to see your magic.
Oh, like, good job, Miss
Magic was definitely there.
Look, someone in the audience thinks it could be Miss Morrow. I wish I had a picture to flash up. Do you guys think? But her camera's on. Could it be Miss Morrow? I don't know. Oh, someone else said Miss T. Okay, Justin thinks it's Miss T. All right. Robots said they don't have a clue. Ooh,
Miss. I think that person had a lot of energy. So for some reason, I'm leaning towards Miss Battle. Miss Battle always comes with the energy. I mean, that person was really connected to the dance moves, obviously. I'm thinking Miss Battle, but maybe not.
Yeah, you're right. They were Beyonce fan too. All right, let's keep this show moving along. If you call Geico, you won't get this guy. For one, he's a lizard. For two, he's crazy. Give it up for Crazy Lizard.
I am just a laid-back, easygoing, down-to-earth guy who has a love for entertainment, especially music. I sang in the church choir as a child, and I was a member of an award-winning gospel choir at a college in Virginia. School to high school, I was in the concert. And marching band. I thought Mass Singer would be a cool experience.
The light of mine, I won't let it shine. It's the light of mine, I won't let it shine. It's the light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. All up in my home, I'm gonna let it shine. All up in my home, I'm gonna let it shine. All up in my home, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
All right. Panelists, before we get to your thoughts, I have to stop the press because our special guest is in the building. I didn't see him sneak in here, but Dr. Jeffrey Holmes is joining us. Dr. Holmes, are you there?
Yes, I'm here.
Oh, I see you, guys.
Good evening, good evening.
Let's give it up for Dr. Holmes.
I am certainly enjoying this evening's performance. I look forward to the opportunity to get to meet all of our masked singers. Thank you for having me this evening. Thank you to Ms. Dozier, and thank you to your principal, Ms. Golden, for the invitation to the Masked Singer event tonight. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Dr. Holmes. Dr. Holmes, for our parents and families who may not know, Dr. Holmes is the chief of elementary schools for DCPS. He is my former boss outside of DCPS. And well, he's just family now. So thank you, Dr. Holmes, for attending tonight. I'm so excited that he's here. I knew he would enjoy tonight. And it's funny, I didn't know Ms. Golden. I didn't know you invited him, but I texted him a few hours ago and he was like, I will be there. So thank you, Dr. Holmes, for that. All right, we are down to our final contestant. You don't need a vacuum if you've got this guy. Let's give it up for Robot! Yeah. All right, let's get started.
Oh, that type of robot.
would be this cool. I mean, I should have known that my ability to multitask, analyze data, and find solutions would pave the way for my future as an educator and leader. Underpaid and overworked has been my reality for 20 years. But if I had a dollar for every time someone said my name, I'd be rich. Though my riches are now found in helping and serving others, I do have a weakness I have to overcome to be my best self, and that's not to be a perfectionist. Robots are often thought to have all the answers, but I'm realizing that I still have a lot to learn in life, just like everyone else. Because I always want to do things well, I overthink everything. And sometimes my analysis causes paralysis. I just don't want to fail. But today, I'm going to take one step forward by faith, and I hope I don't overload it.
Wow. Oh,
Robot is in the next musical, okay?
That was good.
Wow. All right, panelists, Robot. I know y'all want to talk about Robot, but we cannot forget Crazy Lizard. I'm sorry, Crazy Lizard. Let's get start with your thoughts about Crazy Lizard and then take it to the Robot.
Crazy Lizard, you were definitely very soulful and angelic. Definitely had a lot of power in that voice. And I like how you sang very clear. The audience was clearly intrigued. Saw a lot of dance moves there.
Yes. Definitely had a lot of dance moves. The costume was...
Who are we talking about? Are we talking about Crazy Lizard or Robot?
Let me see. Oh, wow. Okay, let me go back to the Robot. I mean, to Lizard. Lizard. A lot of energy. It's like Mr. Diaz said, the singing was pretty clear. I mean, did a good job. Wonderful job. Love the costume.
All right, Miss Randa, what you got?
Yes, I was thinking that the lizard, I enjoyed the lizard's balance and his ability, or its ability, I have to remember the pronouns, its ability to charm us and to bring us into the performance. Thank you, Lizard.
All right, where's our special guest?
I enjoyed the lizard too. Lizard was real passionate in his or her singing of that song. So definitely felt the passion there. And then the robot was jamming. You know, they talk about people who can sing and dance at the same time. Everybody can't do that. Well, the robot just pulled that off. Okay.
That second one. Robot had me in my seat grooving.
Let's give it up for Lizard and Robot. My apologies, Lizard. I hope you heard the comments, though. All right. Let's keep this show moving. It is now time to vote. Da-doom. That's the music. That's all I got. All right. Doom doom. Round two polls are now open. Please vote for your favorite singer.
Got the Jeopardy music going. Here you go.
No, who did you vote? Who did you vote? First. Be on it, Miss Tug. Seconds to get your votes in. Shout out to everyone who's been dancing in the audience. Come on, Mr. Diaz. Mr. Diaz, you've been on your feet.
Well, I've been up out of my seat. I'm watching Anthony and a few others too, having a great time.
Good, good, good. All right, we got 5 more seconds. Get those votes in. All right, that's it. Thank you so much. All right. We have the results are in. The first person who is going home, and this is close, this is really close, the first person going home tonight is, drum roll please, the unicorn. Give it up for unicorn. The time has come for you to unmask. I don't know how you're gonna unmask, but I'm gonna have to figure it out. We have some.
Who is that?
Oh, let me close this up. Okay.
Hi, guys.
Miss Battle.
What the?
Hi, guys.
Now y'all know it was hard for me to be quiet while everybody is on here. Diaz had it though.
I guessed it. I knew the energy.
Diaz had it.
That's the one we didn't hear.
Oh my goodness.
I know that energy anywhere.
Hurry up. You want to get on.
Oh yeah, right. You got that one definitely right.
Funny. If y'all having any, you know, 3 or 4 year old parties, I'm for hire. I'm just saying.
I knew battles.
You ain't said nothing. I got two of them.
Hey, I gotta utilize this costume.
Everybody gets a unicorn birthday party.
Right.
Hit every key, every note.
Go in,
Miss
Good job.
Now we're down to two contestants. Will it be Crazy Lizard or will it be Robot? Drum roll, please.
You thought you wouldn't know it.
All right. The person who will be going home next is
Lonnie.
Uh-oh. Someone in our audience, please mute. Thank you. All right, the audience, the person going home tonight will be Crazy Lizard. Give it up for Crazy Lizard.
Yay!
That means my mission.
Here's your music.
T-E-R.
Oh, he's trying.
Who is it? Mr. Cosby. Mr.
Cosby.
Thank you.
Oh, my goodness, that voice. How do you feel, Cosby? How do you feel doing this experience?
It was a good experience. I'm coming to take the trophy next time. I'm gonna come with some dance moves and I'm singing real hard next time. So yeah.
Mr. Cosby.
We definitely gotta do this again.
Mr. Cosby, I knew you. I just knew you were gonna have it, especially when you bust out with the acapella. I was like, oh, you don't need no background track. Awesome. Thank you so much for doing this, Mr. Cosby. This was so
thank
much
you.
Fun.
Thank you, Mr. Cosby.
That no problem. That we have two contestants going to the third round, the live round of the Aiton Masked Singer. Who will win? We have our first contestant will be Rainbow, and then our second contestant will be the Robot. Rainbow, give me a thumbs up if you're ready. Now, this is live.
Okay, all right.
Live. I don't have a recording for them. They are turning it up. Judges or panelists, are you ready? I keep saying judges. Are y'all ready, panelists?
I'm ready for the live performance.
I'm ready.
Yes, absolutely.
My robot is locked, but I'm
ready too.
My rainbow.
I'm ready.
I don't know.
All right, I hear the audience. I heard y'all. I'm ready. Okay.
Yes, audience. Don't forget to use the reaction buttons. That's how you're gonna clap, so they know you clapping for them.
Yes. Mr. Diaz says the clue had me. Who that had me was the band picture. I was a lizard. All right, round three, Rainbow. Did you give me the thumbs up?
Let's go.
All right, I got the thumbs up. It was blending in, but I got it. Okay.
Anthony, oh my goodness.
It's on you, Rainbow.
That's my man right there. I gotta see.
We can hear you.
That we can't.
That the rainbow had me still tonight. My heart was still tonight with that velvety voice that dazzled me. I think that number three has me thinking that I know who this is.
All right. All right. What do you guys think? Come on, Miss McCullough.
Well, after the first song, I changed my mind who I thought it was. Now I have a clue. I'm pretty sure I know who this is.
Okay. All right. Mr. Gora.
Yeah, I definitely know who this is. I'm like 99.9% sure I know who this is. And I'm gonna say this: in the 2 years that I was at Aiton, I had no idea that this is one of the Rainbow's talents.
Oh, man.
Right.
Absolutely. All right, all right. Rainbow brought it. And now it is time for our final performance of the night. Before we hear our performance, I want to go ahead and thank you. Thank all the members of the FEC. Thank our special guest, Principal Gorham, Dr. Jeffrey Holmes. Thank you guys for joining us. And thank you, the audience, for tuning in and logging in. After a long day already, you guys were back to support and have some entertainment. Give it up for yourselves. And our panelists. Panelists, thank you for your comments. Thank you for your patience. Takes a lot to make a show like this go, but you guys were there all the way. I got to shout out Miss Randall, who was the panelist coordinator, and Miss Ashley Tuck. Where you at, Miss Tuck? Wave your hand. Miss Tuck was the contestant coordinator. So she kept all the secrets. She and myself, like, we were the only two people who knew who the contestants were. All right, Robot. The stage is yours. You can unmute.
There's a voice that cries out in the silence, searching for a heart that will love him, longing for a child that will give him their all, give it all. He wants it all. And there's a God that walks over the earth. He's searching for a heart that is desperate. Yeah. Longing for a child that will give them their all, give it all. He wants it all. And he says, love me with your whole heart. He wants it all today. Serve me with your life now. He wants it all today. Bow down. Let go of your idols. He wants it all today. He wants it all today. He wants it all today. He wants it all. And there's a God that walks over the earth. He's searching for a heart that is desperate and longing for a child that will give him their all. Give it all. He wants it all. And he says, love me with your whole heart. He wants it all today. Serve me with your life now. He wants it all today. Bow down, let go of your idols. He wants it all today. He wants it all today. He wants it all today. He wants it all. More of you, he wants it all today. Oh, 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 more of you, he wants it all today. More of you, he wants it all today. He wants it all today. He wants it all today. So give it all. There's a voice that cries out in the silence, searching for a heart that will love him and longing for a child that will give him their all. Give it all. He wants it all.
Wow, let's give it up for Robot! Wow!
Finals right here, Miss Doge. This is the finals right here.
That was some talent for sure.
Oh, no, I feel like we need OT. We gotta go into overtime.
I know, Rainbow and Robot neck and neck. Oh, my goodness. I'm telling you one thing. I'm glad I'm the host and I don't have to vote. But what do you guys think? What do you think, panel?
I definitely feel that the robot gave her all to this competition. I love the costume, her bright and passionate voice with that delicate rhythmic tone, the remix of the first song that she did and this rendition of this song was absolutely beautiful. Thank you, Robot.
Yes. All right, Miss McCullough.
That was beautiful. Robot just stepped it up another notch.
Oh, I mean,
he did it.
Robot, yes. All right, Mr. Diaz.
Agreed. Definitely very soulful. Good song choice. I definitely appreciate the song choice. I feel like Robot definitely connected to this song. You know, I felt it from all the way over here in my seat. I saw the audience members were feeling it. So very good job, Robot.
All right. And now this is the moment we have been waiting for. I see the audience is applauding. They're saying Rainbow and Robot killed it, Miss Golden. Y'all are superb. Wow, I'm seeing all kinds of, is it Cayman? Come on. Oh my goodness, the emojis are coming. All right, friends, it is time to vote. This is your final poll for the night. And who will be the eighth Masked Singer and the winner of the $50 prize, courtesy of the Family Engagement Committee? Give it up for me. It's like, I'm well, you know, if you want to give it up for me, you can, but I'll take it. Now it's time. All right. Oh, polling. Okay. All right. So we will launch our round three poll. Who do you think should be the Masked Singer? Now, just one direction. All of the contestants are on here because I preloaded the poll. Please do not, even though you might have really identified with the other contestants, don't waste your vote on the other contestants in round three. We are choosing only between Robot and Rainbow. They're side by side on the poll. Here we go.
Look for the two R's, Robot and Rainbow.
Thank you. This is your 15-second warning. Go ahead, those votes, and they're still coming in. I see the numbers moving up. Some of y'all are thinking, I can tell. After we get to the last ending of this song, right?
Competition.
That's it. All right. That is good, Ms. Tug. We make a great team. All right. All right, friends. We are going to end this poll. Voting is in. I just have to mention somebody still voted for Crazy Lizard and somebody still voted for the coolest, the fourth leader. So give it up.
They weren't ready to go home, Miss Doja. They had to cast their vote for themselves. They were like, we ain't out yet.
I know. All right, so we have to thank both of our contestants, but we do have a winner of the Masked Singer. The winner.
Who Nazaya voted for?
Actually, I'm sorry. I should probably say who's going home. We have one.
Yeah, who has to unmask?
Yes, we have one person going home. And our next person going home will be, drum roll please,
What was the vote? What was the vote? What was the vote? Was it close?
Oh, so kinda, not really. It was 23 votes to 37 votes.
Woo!
23 votes to 37. All right, this person is. I see drum rolls. I see you, Ms. Morrow. I need everybody drum rolling. Y'all don't want to know who it is, do you?
Yes, we do. Yes, we do.
All right, the person going home is. Let's give it up for Rainbow.
Whoa. Rainbow has to unmask.
I know, Rainbow. Let me give
you did an excellent job.
Thank you for participating, Rainbow.
Rainbow, you killed it.
Excellent. The time has come.
Take it off. Take it off.
Take it off.
All right, who is it, Rainbow? Oh my goodness. It is Miss Ford. Oh, okay.
Oh, I can breathe.
So I need
all
to
right, Miss
Ford. Miss Ford.
Uh-huh, Miss Ford.
Yeah.
Ford.
Congratulations, Miss Ford. For the
good job, Miss Ford. You did a good job.
I had no idea.
I didn't either, because the first time I had somebody else, it was totally different.
Let's just say I would have never done this in person.
lots of hidden talents there.
Hey, maybe when we get back in school, we can do that.
I'm telling you, she sings, she dances, she teaches Zumba, she gets you in shape. I mean, what doesn't she do here? Come on. Congratulations, Miss Ford. How do you feel?
Great. I feel great. This was fun. This was definitely fun.
It was. It was so much fun. All right. That means that we do have a masked singer. Give it up for Robot. All right, Robot, you
take it off.
To make
it off.
Oh, Miss Randall's ready. Okay.
She ready.
Who I don't want to guess. Robot? Oh, let me jump over to the chat. The audience is saying, great job, Miss Ford. That's from Miss Hardy. Miss Golden, Principal Golden said, go, Miss Ford. Wow. Go, Miss Ford, four leaf clover. Whoa. Whoa, Robot is taking it home, Miss Golden. All right, Robot, the time has come for you to.
Hey, come on,
take it off. Yes,
who you think it is?
Take it off.
Come on, be who I think it is. Come on.
Oh. It's Miss Harris.
Hey, I can't see her.
Miss Harris!
Miss Harris.
Miss Harris.
Our instructional coach, Miss Harris. Miss Harris,
what?
Mad last year. Congratulations.
We can't see her, Miss Dozier.
Oh, there she go. Okay. Oh, man.
Miss Harris, that's all right, okay. Miss Harris, how are you feeling?
Hey, emotional.
Oh man, judges, did you know it was her? Did you have an idea?
No. Congratulations, Miss Harris.
I had no idea. The only clue that got me was the perfectionist clue. I wrote that one down and I was like, somebody told me they're a perfectionist. I think it was Miss Harris.
Oh, you definitely got me on that one. I thought it was Miss Deadman.
Man, well, it could have been Miss Deadman. It could have been. I see why you thought that.
It just I don't know. It just seemed like it was her.
It could have been Miss Devin. Miss Devin's laughing.
I was thinking Miss Devin too, but I kept seeing Miss Devin picture pop up, so I was like, it couldn't be her.
Let me tell you, what got me with Robot, the moves, okay, and Killing Me Softly, that little breakdown. Yeah. That was really good. Congratulations, Robot. You are the winner of the $50.
Yes, you are.
And the Aiton Masked Singer. I'm seeing the emojis going up. The congratulations in the chat. Thank you, audience, for being great. Thank you, FEC, for having my back. All right, this is not a one-woman show. Lord knows. So thank you all for being here tonight. And my job is done, folks. Have a good night.
Next year.
Good night. Maybe we'll do the students next.
Mm. Right, that's what we need to do, the students.
I'm scared.
Students, let us know in the chat if you're signing up for the Aiton Masked Singer Student Edition. Let us know. All right, guys. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Good night.
Take care.
Bye.
Good night.
Bye.
Bye.
Stay safe, everyone.
Bye, everybody.
Bye, teachers.
Bye, teachers. We love you.
Bye, everybody.
Stay safe.
Bye. Have a good day.
Good night, everybody. Good night.
Good night.
Great job, family engagement. Great job.
Wakanda forever.
Hey, y'all.
Peace.
That was a great job. Good job.